Ryan Seacrest typically gets the most sought-after interviews on the red carpet, but on Oscars night he had a lot of idle time. Some of the key nominees and stars did not stop for interviews with the host of E's Oscars red carpet show. Timothee Chalamet, Margot Robbie and others walked past him, as did Oscar winner Viola Davis. Octavia Spencer told him he looked handsome but did not do an interview. Director Dee seemed to wave no when someone asked if she wanted to stop. Several stars, including Mary J. Blige, Allison Janney and Whoopi Goldberg did stop to speak to Seacrest. There was speculation that stars would avoid Seacrest because of UAL harassment allegations levied against him by a former employee. He said it investigated the claims and found insufficient evidence of the woman's claims.